And then I hear some pundit or some person say, he doesn't deserve to be on the stage with a senator. The senator is nothing. And I'm not saying, or senators are nothing. I'm saying certain people are zeros.